Liverpool look to thwart AC Milan plans to sign Deji Kamara this summer, despite the midfielder allegedly already formally agreeing to join the Rossoneri. Deji Kamara, who enjoyed an impressive season with Eintracht Frankfurt, scoring 16 goals and providing 7 assists, has attracted interest from Liverpool, Atletico Madrid and Benfica. According to Italian publication Calcio Mercato, via Echo, who also mentioned that Liverpool intention to hijacking AC Milan for the Japanese international star. The 26-year-old Japanese midfielder contract with Eintracht Frankfurt expired at the end of this month, making him an attractive prospect for several top clubs. AC Milan have been aiming to finalize a deal with Kamada at the beginning of the upcoming weeks, hoping to pen up reported interest from Anfield. However, Liverpool's determination to score the talented midfielder suggests that the transfer saga might not be over just yet. Deji Kamada, remarkable from in the 2022-2023 season, has undoubtedly caught the attention of Liverpool scouting team. We'll see his goal scoring prowess and creative ability as valuable addition to their squad. Jurgen Klopp's side is keen to bolster their midfield option, and Kamada's skill set aligned perfectly with their playing style and ambition. While AC Milan seem to have an upper hand in scoring Kamada's signature, Liverpool interest signal their willingness to enter the race and compete for the talented Japanese midfielder. In 46 appearances across all competitions this season, he scored 16 goals and has 7 assists to top it up as well. While a deal actually getting through for Liverpool seems a bit out of reach, there's certainly no harm in trying.